Fazzo releases heartwarming tribute to late Sheikh Rashid. Dubai's his Crown Prince, His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, released a special video remembering his late brother, Sheikh Rashid Mohammed Al Maktoum. Marking 3 years since Sheikh Rashid passed away, Sheikh Rashid was a former Crown Prince and eldest son of His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, ruler of Dubai, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE. Sheikh Hamdan, who calls him a friend of a lifetime, released a tribute video remembering him on his third death anniversary. He passed away at 33. He passed away due to a heart attack on September the 18th, 2015, at the age of just 33. His death followed a three-day mourning period announced by UAE's President, His Highness Sheikh Khalifa bin Zayed Al Nahyan, and flags were lowered to half-mast. Prominent sports figure in UAE, known for his athleticism, the former Crown Prince was the first Emirati to win a gold medal at the Asian Games. He won two gold medals in 120 kilometers endurance individual mixed and 120 kilometers endurance team mixed events during the 2006 edition in Doha, Qatar. He was part of the equestrian team, which won silver at the 2010 Asian Games in Guangzhou, China.